Jesus is your girl, Positive Trisha, back with another video. If this is the first time you're seeing my face, then slam that subscribe button. Make sure at the end of the video you like and comment and share it if you're feeling generous. So I know I've been slacking a little bit, but 2019, I'm gonna make a New Year's resolution to really be on top of my posting every single Sunday. You know, originally I did to Sunday so I have more time, but it seems like since it's on Sunday now that I literally just don't wanna do it. But I kinda have to for you guys and for myself, so I have something to do. So, a lot has happened, a lot of catching up to do. I graduated from college. There will be a video about that coming up soon. But this week, since we're holly jolly and merry, we're gonna talk about what I did for Christmas. All right. So for Christmas, we went to Florida. My mom gave us an option. She sat us down and she goes, "You guys have three options, two options. You can have presents or we can go to Disney World." Me and my sister chose Disney World and my brother chose to stay here, but two is more than one. So we went to Disney World for Christmas, and for the day before that, 2 days before that, we went to Universal Studios. I've been to Disney World before, but I was like seven, and then I've never been to Universal Studios, so that was cool. It was a little weird, you know, but the Disney one will come out next week, so stay tuned for that one. This week is all about Universal. So like I said, we went to Florida. We were in the car for 10 and a half hours, and it was only supposed to take 6 hours and some change. My sister was going crazy. She just started like banging on the windows. It was just absolutely ridiculous, but our hotel was nice, and it was really nice to be soaking up the Florida sun and not the Georgia sun. But I'm gonna stop talking and hear that footage is
now. Your Christmas from me. Cards are here, my world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes are shining the town they do. This Christmas, the fire side is blazing bright.
I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened I think that we both know the way that this story ends. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirit.
We're here because of you and your obsession.
Nothing. a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch.
Universal, after we got off the Harry Potter train, Universal was just like a ginormous circle. So if you were at this point and you needed to go back on the Harry Potter train or you need to go back on the City Walk, you'd have to walk all the way around. The way my legs were feeling, the way my back was feeling was not okay, okay? I'm 21 with 69-year-old back pains. I don't know how to explain it. But it was a really good experience and I definitely would recommend it. And I do have a food video for you guys. So it took a lot of trial and error to do this. The recipe is not mine. It is from Bailey. Her information is down below. Thank you so much for the actual recipe itself. I did a lot of research on it, and after I seen her cookies, I was like, that's the one. So here that footage is now.
A lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
So big tall hills, big fat checks, big large bills, run out flip like 10 car wheels, cold. I give raw chills, 10 different looks, and my looks so kill. I kiss them in the mouth, I feel all grills, heat in the car, that's meals on wheels. Woo! I was born to flex,
yes.
Diamonds on my neck. I like boarding jets, I like morning sex.
Woo!
But nothing in this world that I like more than checks.
Money.
All I really wanna see is the
money.
I don't really need a D, I need the
money.
All I back need is the
money. Whoa.
I got pants in the coupe. Bustin' out the roof, I got pants in the coop. Touch me, I'll shoot. Bow, shake a little. You get a little bag and take it to the store.
Money.
Get a little cash.
Money.
You shake it real fast, you get a little more.
Money.
I got pants in the coop. Bustin' out the roof, I got pants in the coop. Bustin' out the roof, I gotta fly. I need a jet. I need room for my legs. I got a baby. I need some money,
yeah.
I need teeth for my egg. All y'all bitches in trouble. Bring brass knuckles to scuffle. I heard that Cardi went pop,
yeah.
I did go pop,
pop.
That's me busting that bubble. I'm the signy with the drip. Baby mommy with the clip. Walk out bodies with a bring a thotty to the whip. Is she fine or she fake? Damn, walking past the mirror. Ooh, yeah.
Have to have high, high hopes for living. Shooting for the stars when I in the days we wanted everything, wanted everything. Mama said, burn your biographies, rewrite your history, light up your wildest dreams, museum victories. Every day we wanted everything, wanted everything. Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Like I said, next week will all be about Disney World, and I was way more excited for Disney World because I love Princess Tiana and I love Winnie the Pooh, and that's just another story for another week. Gotta stay tuned to watch. Peace, love, and positive Patricia.